This is Selene from Kids First, and today I'll be reviewing the film Cunningham. Cunningham is an immersive documentary into the early years and artistic development of legendary American dancer and choreographer Merce Cunningham. The film is thought-provoking and artistically beautiful. Cunningham is a work of art in and of itself, and is a journey through the development of modern dance. The film highlights Merce Cunningham dancing from 1942 to 1972. Artistic innovation and expression are central themes. Time and space play important roles in the movements between the dancers themselves and their interaction with the various settings. The settings themselves for the various dance events are as important as any character in the film, and I particularly enjoyed the outdoor performances in nature. The movie is presented for 3D cinema, but I previewed this film without 3D and still found it moving. Dance is a very visual experience, and director and editor Alla Kovgan gives us a breathtaking story. I love the blending of archival footage and live action for the film, which is perfection, and you get a feeling for the time period involved. The choreography collaboration of Jennifer Goggins and Robert Swinston for this documentary is on point and brings another critical element together in this story. The music adds emotion and depth, and original music for the film is by the renowned Volker Bertelmann. The message of this film is to explore self-expression and collaboration with others. Merce Cunningham saw the dancers in his company as individuals first and dancers second. He valued opinions and collaborated with many others in artistic fields, such as his long-standing relationship with composer John Cage and also with the iconic Andy Warhol. As a dancer, I rate this film 4 out of 5 stars and recommend it for ages 10 to 18. And of course, adults and dance enthusiasts will especially enjoy it. Film in theaters now. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to get all of our latest reviews. And don't forget to catch the buzz in my next review.